Today on Press TV, in Baghdad, the five permanent members of the UN Security Council plus Germany remain divided as they seek a response to Iran's comprehensive package. The package was offered after a first session of talks between the two sides. Negotiations will continue on Thursday.